Hey guys, and welcome to ASKyH, where you can ask me anything. Today we're going to tackle Google Universal App Campaigns, which I'm sure many of you have heard about it, but you know what they say, hearing isn't knowing. Back in 2015, Google introduced a new campaign called Universal App Campaigns, or UACs. It combines all of AdWords' search, display, and YouTube activities into one self-optimizing campaign. As you can probably guess by now, UACs are used to advertise apps on mobile devices only. At the beginning, it was planned for Android, and sometimes in mid-2016, Google introduced UACs for iOS, making it available to use for both mobile devices and operating systems. Isn't equality beautiful? UACs, also known as the black box, take multiple creative you throw into it, such as videos, banners, text copies, and HTML5s, and uses machine learning algorithm to present the best ad to the right person in the right time. This machine learning is supposed to make decisions and optimize while considering an enormous number of variables. Sounds good, right? Well, it was so good that Google decided to change the rules of the game for mobile advertisers for good. At the end of 2017, Google went all in, announcing all app install campaigns will be shifted exclusively to Universal App Campaigns. That migration took place in mid-November of 2017, leaving all AdMob, search, and YouTube individual campaigns in the past. But don't be worried, it will all make sense in just a moment. As the world begins to shift to machine learning products, robots, buying cars, electric rainbows, and I might just stick to machine learning at this point. It's Google's duty to be a leading part of it and uses all big data to analyze it in a better and much more efficient way. Within this big change, Google released a couple of new features for the UACs, making it better than ever and offering several types of campaigns that serve different strategic goals. How much better? For some of our top clients, Universal App Campaigns are now gaining 100% higher ROI compared to results they had before the migration. The new tools that advertisers and marketers can use in UAC have been proving themselves month after month. I knew it can count on Google. However, you should be very strategic and familiar with these new features to gain satisfactory results in a relatively short time. The fact that Universal App Campaigns are supported by machine learning is exciting, but at the same time, it's important to know that the rules of the games are changing and optimization is still a big game changer. Whether if it's creatives, in-app events, or type of Universal, we need to be UAC's expert to deliver the best results. Curious to know more? Check out our blogs in the link below, or feel free to shoot us questions in the comment section. Also, be sure to like and subscribe. Thank you all for stopping by, and see you next time on ASKyH.